Hey there. Today we're talking about the super useful SQL WHERE clause. The WHERE clause is your go-to tool for filtering records in a database. Think of it as a magical sieve that helps you find exactly what you need by setting specific conditions. For example, if you want to see all customers from Mexico, you'd use the WHERE clause like this. Select all from customers where country equals Mexico. This tells the database, hey, give me all the records where the country is Mexico. Simple, right? But wait, there's more. The WHERE clause isn't just for select statements. You can use it with update and delete and many other types of statements too. It's like a Swiss Army knife for your SQL queries. Here's the basic syntax. Select the columns you want, from the table you want, and then apply the conditions with WHERE. Now let's talk about text and numeric fields. For text, you need to use single quotes, like this, where country equals start quote Germany end quote. But for numbers, just leave them bare, like that, where customer ID equals 1. And don't forget about operators. You can use more than just the equals sign. For example, to find all customers with a customer ID greater than 80, you can use select all from customers, where customer ID is greater than 80. Operators help you fine-tune your searches. Whether you're looking for numbers, patterns, or specific ranges, there's an operator for that. So there you have it. The WHERE clause, a powerful tool to filter your SQL queries. Remember, it's all about finding exactly what you need in your data. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!